Oh, welcome back, everyone. More Star Wars Empire at War for the Republic. We're getting attacked. And I'm sad. 139, huh?
Unit canceled.
It might be doable. I've got a fleet on the way. Game's a little quiet. Gotta turn it up there. Ishitib homeworld, huh? I hate the Ishitib. They're nerds. I don't even know who they are. It's all from Legends. Nope, I'm not gonna be stupid, and I'm gonna wait until they do their stupid little move. Now we shoot, so we don't miss. There.
Reinforcements.
Hey, he didn't get to spawn anything. Nerd. How many bombers you carry? Two?
Reinforcements en route.
Two, at least each carry one, right? Yeah, so four. Nine.
Reinforcements en route.
9, 11. 30. So they got like 14 bomber squads. And there's also like hangars? What am I saying? Although, you guys get out here. You go do your usual thing.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Let's take out another carrier. Yeah. Like to kill off a lot of these before the real fleet gets here. Also, I want to kill off some bombers while we can. I don't know why they decided to split. I mean, I guess if it works. Chase them down.
Beginning attack run. Woohoo! We'll get them.
Yeah, get those guys. Blast them. Pew, 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 pew.
I copy that. This is
do
it.
Damage. Attack move this way so you get involved and die so I can get new ones spawned.
Sir, we need you to clear the reinforcements en route. Hypervelocity cannon fire.
Okay, let's take this guy down. Boom.
Reinforcements en route.
Good work. Ready coming back around for another run.
I'd prefer if you guys didn't target these guys. Oh! There goes our shields on that thing. Ow.
Intercepting. Excellent shot.
We got this. We can beat these guys.
Stay in formation.
You can also go engage this guy.
I have them now.
We can take him out.
Attack formation
under attack.
Locking on.
Oh, boost your shield power. Yeah, that's not gonna save you, dummy. Stupid.
They're coming in quick. More enemy craft.
Taking. That's right. Now you're dead.
Available.
Jerk.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Please don't hit the. Oh, perfect.
I'm on.
I'd much rather take out the carriers. They are a way bigger threat for the future fleet. Although now we get the chance to target. Some destroyers. Not that I think they're gonna live long enough to do so.
Primary target acquired.
This is not a drill. Repeat. Oh shit, the dual turbo lasers first. They are the biggest threat. Well, actually, I guess the ion cannons are because we still have shields.
Draw their fire.
But I guess against the Golan, they're not the biggest. I don't know. Doesn't really matter. I don't think we win, but I think we do enough damage that as soon as the fleet shows up, we win. The war is ours. Take out this carrier so it's not, like, in the way. Good. Oh, I think we even hit this with the one that goes through. Nice. We might actually have a chance to win. That'd be awesome. Yeah, because they're out of anything big. These are the last two, like, actual ships of substance. If these guys defend this, and all of these guys defend this, You've got a real chance. Don't leave this, though. You guys need to sit near the point defense lasers.
I'm on them.
And we'll go ahead and hit the one in the back, because we're starting to hit the one in the front already. Does this have turbo lasers? It doesn't. Look at that. Waiting for attack coordinates.
Target
it's just
locked.
Only laser cannons. Interesting. The fighter bay, I guess.
Stay in formation.
These Kareks seem to be like surprisingly strong. I might start adding some into my fleet. Depends on how expensive they are, really. Like, yeah, little ships are effective like this, but again, it comes down to whether or not they're cost effective.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Like, the Venators are still just some of the most cost effective ships I have access to.
Where'd he go?
It costs like 2,000 and they carry a lot of ships. You can get two Venators for the price of three Acclimators. And I think two Venators beats three Acclimators. Ooh, we're about to lose the shipyard. No! I mean, that being said, we still win, but like, I'd rather not lose the shipyard, because then we have to rebuild it and that costs money. You guys get back here and defend this thing. It's getting its shields back, thankfully. Take out these Gozantes.
Coming around. Locking on. Go after the stragglers.
I actually want just you guys to defend this. Let's get out there and move in. Start taking out some carriers. Ooh, we dodged your torpedo, nerd. Do we carry laser cannons on this? Yep. So that's probably what's hitting all those that we can actually see. Well, that one got hit with a turbo laser. That was nice. Nice and close.
Nowhere to run.
Oh, the music is so good. Battle of Coruscant falling theme is great.
Moving into positions on your command. Draw their fire. Attack formation.
The war is ours.
Go after the stragglers.
Our space station is under attack.
Moving into positions on your command. Enemies in range. Target locked.
Oh yeah! We win these. Hypervelocity cannon fire. And this guy dies from these. Nope, he missed. Or we missed. Hang it! Don't let him run. Do not let them run. Yeah, only two escape. That's fine. I would definitely consider that a victory. Almost lost things, but we didn't. And maybe we downgraded, but actually we didn't. That's pretty awesome.
Unit in production. Construction complete.
What? Oh, you're annoying. Oh, you're so annoying. Like, you don't even know how annoying you are. Because I'm pretty sure I was building defenses there. So I send my acclimators in.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
And it probably missed. Yep.
Got you on the comm. Captain here.
How many of what do you carry? Two fighters, two bombers.
Reading you. Sir, there's still Captain. No union ships in the area. We can't handle.
About the same as what you carry? No. You carry smaller, right? One and one.
Got you on the comm.
So just wait a second. Let them come towards us.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Kill one of them. Kaboom. Let's get in. Let's do it. Do it! Yeah. Battle in the nebula. Hit them with long range from. Wait, no. Hit them from long range with your zoom. That's what you gotta do. Ooh, the missile barrage. Ow! Jeez, my shield does,
up for maximum effect. Primary engine system is down.
Let's go. We win these. Easy.
Constructing.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Where? Stop.
Course plotted.
Go away.
Battle imminent.
Three bullets. You don't win this. You don't win these. God, you're annoying. Just stop attacking me. Just die.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Yeah, there we go. That one lost its fighter bay, so it's not deploying its fighters, and you lost your engines. So now you're trapped. Stupid. Only fighters. Only fighters. Yeah. They got two bomber squads. That's it. Against the Golan 2.
Reinforcements.
Yeah, no.
Route. Reinforcements en route.
This is what I would call the easiest win that ever won.
Standing by. Beginning attack, ready for attack order.
We've reached the base perimeter, sir.
Orbital command available.
Sir, what's the order?
Bummer incoming. Repeat. Bummer incoming. What?
Hypervelocity gun available.
You don't win.
What is it, sir?
Yeah, blast these bombers out of the not sky. Just dodge the bulwarks. Get in and fight that carrier. Fight the bomber squad.
Right, sir. I copy that.
Reinforcements.
Fight this guy. You got this. You can take him out, boys. Boost your weapons. Do it. Do it. You got this. Got this, dudes!
Beginning attack run. The enemy has secondary
hypervelocity gun available.
Standing by.
Let's go! They did it!
Right,
they're built different!
We'll get
yeah!
Reinforcements en route.
Get wrecked, loser!
Woohoo!
That's right, brother. Woohoo! Yeah, that's right. Get away from my Golan. Get your bombs out of here, you jerk. That's right. You get shot down.
Another run.
Getting a lock.
Yeah, get out of here, you stupid squadron. Get out of here, you bulwark. Now you're stuck, nerd. Why did they think this was gonna win?
Our target priority is the laser cannons.
I guess because they didn't calculate the hypervelocity gun into the battle. I don't know.
The lasers are our target.
Pretty stupid.
At your command.
I'm on them. Stay in formation.
You know, I would shoot this guy, but he's gonna die real quick. This dude's far away.
Ready to commence.
Our target priority is the laser cannons. Locking on target. Direct fire on the engines.
You guys get out here and kill his carrier. Same with group two. Everyone, target this guy. Don't let him run. Don't let him live. Oh, come on, guys. Y'all suck. Well, again, we killed everything and lost nothing. So, back off. Cool. Glad we can agree that you need to leave. Why? Because you don't. Jeez. Oh, my God. I just want a moment to breathe, man.
Building canceled.
Again, you don't win this. Even with me not... Oh, well, I don't have a goal on, actually. Or a shipyard. Maybe you do win this. But either way, you're gonna get wrecked.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Yeah, what I meant to say is, I win this.
Go ahead,
sir. Every time. Yeah, dummy.
Starting my run.
You stupid guy.
What's signal coming through. What is it, sir?
Incoming transmission from the command center.
Radio channels open.
I'll just blow up all your big ships. And then you'll have nothing left besides these stupid carriers. And, like, no bomber squads from them.
Velocity gun
nope. You slow down, bro. Never mind, you didn't slow down, but you lost all your weaponry, so that's fine. Get involved. Go start the battle. Start blasting.
Eliminating target.
Boost your weapon power. You know what? You guys get involved. Just kill this Munificent, because he's got nothing left. Oops. You're dead. Oops. Now you're gonna die too. Stupid. No remorse! You guys defend him. You take out the bulwark, you guys move in against these carriers. We're gonna lose an acclimator and that's it. Oh well.
Target at maximum firepower.
Never mind. We might not even lose an acclimator.
Our engines are destroyed, sir. Primary engine system is
Will
down.
You ever learn AI? Stop it.
Building.
Just leave me alone.
Construction complete.
They still have that subjugator there. I hate you. There's no way they're about to invade Iriadu too. And Chandrila now? Why? 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 What if... Like, can hear me out here. What if you don't?
Enemy fleet approaching. Tactical battle imminent.
What if you didn't? I just want a moment to not have to worry about fighting you. Back off! You've got one bomber squad. What is it you hope to accomplish? A loss? Again, I don't think they remembered that I have a hypervelocity gun on literally every single planet, because why would I not?
Hypervelocity gun available.
Oops, now your bulwark is worthless. The poor mentor, again, gonna die.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Double kill! Hell yeah! Get out of here, bro!
Commander, they're hitting us.
What's the order? At your command. It,
where'd he
Receiving
go?
Receiving message. Primary target acquired.
Take these Gozantis down.
I'm losing.
Right, sir.
Concentrating
Our space
fire.
Station is under attack.
Decoding transmission.
Hypervelocity gun available. Hypervelocity cannon firing.
I was under zero threat, so go away and stop it.
Building under construction.
Go back to... Where were you, Brentel? Yeah, go back there. They defeat Chandrila again!
Safety check complete.
That has to be from the previous invasion, right? I refuse to accept that it's not. Alright, how big is this fleet? 138, huh? Are you not thinking? Wait. Oh, I have like no fleet commanders left. Except for dudes on invincible dreadnoughts. What if I were to bring some Venators into this fleet? If I had a little bit more resistance to it, I could also add like Carrix. Five, that takes four. Has concussion missiles, though. Concussion missiles are pretty awesome. What about dreadnoughts? You're kind of a frigate, yeah. I need, like, some... Do you carry point defense lasers? No, but you carry missiles. This thing's actually a pretty good destroyer if you can get a lot of them out of, like, range. What about these, the consular ship? They do have point defense lasers. Okay, but these point defense lasers shoot faster. Anything else have point defense lasers? Pelta? shoots even faster. Ooh. Ooh. You have fleet tending capabilities. I don't know. We'll see. You can add a mandator. Oh god. Nah, 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 nah. I feel like if we just add two Venators, that'd add 42. Up to 180. We could then add 20. What do we have that adds up to 20? We could do like 20 Corellian Corvettes. 5 Arquidens. Combination of Peltas. I don't know. We'll see. That Chandrillan invasion's gotta be. It's not real. There's no way.
Beginning construction.
What do they have at Mustafar? Let's find out. Yeah, we'll use Mustafar to attack Sluice Vaughn. Try and box in the subjugator a little bit. Why? This does. What are you. Are you dumb?
Constructing.
AI, are you stupid? I just. I'm so confused. I'm so confused. It's a trap.
Hypervelocity cannon firing.
Yeah, we missed. Oh, we hit him a little bit. I just don't know what they hope to accomplish here.
Watch your flight. Signal coming through. Cruiser here. Radio channels open. Cruiser here.
Well, let's make sure they don't leave.
Go ahead, sir. Transmit orders. What's the order? Signal coming through. What is it, sir?
So I got the classic woo-hoos.
Hypervelocity gun available.
Oops. There goes your Munificent. Everyone just get involved. I don't even... I can't wait this long. Just to end this fight. They have nothing scary, just finish them, please.
They won't escape. You're leaving the battlefield. We have a look. Issue, come on. Initiating combat protocols.
Initiate the combat protocols. I don't know, like, I think the AI is broken. I think they're dumb right now. Arthur, we has like no defenses. Why does? Oh yeah, we just fought off a big fleet over near Tatooine, so everything is currently under construction or under repair. Yes, Sluice Vaughn has nothing. Sluice Vaughn now has Grievous. Okay. And then let's check out Utapau. Pretty sure they had a pretty decent fleet over Mustafar, right?
Construction complete.
137. I mean, again, I think with some. Some tactical maneuvering, we can win. I want to get a mining facility here too.
Construction complete.
Construction complete.
Construction complete.
I just want to finish up this little quadrant down in the bottom of the map. Be done with it. It can really punish the CIS. Take away another dreadnought shipyard so they can't build any more subjugators.
Cruiser here. Setting up my
run. You turn around. Run away.
Keep going.
You gonna come chase me? Come on. Leave all your stuff undefended. Dummy. Yeah, that's right. You take the bait, Mr. Destroyer boy. Is he going alone? Oh, no, everyone's going with him now. My friend, you might end up dead. But it'll all be worth it. Although I'll have him just emergency retreat. Let's let that go away. I think it's about time.
Choose your reinforcements.
No problem. Copy that, General. Copy. Full throttle.
Starting my run. Setting up my run, sir. I've got a clear path.
Got a clear path.
Retreat in progress.
Yeah, you go ahead and retreat.
Missile tubes loaded. Do I have fighter support?
Transmit orders. They won't know what hit them.
We're gonna make short work of it. Oh, this thing is getting blasted so fast. Did that guy run? Yeah, he did. Look at that.
Choose your reinforcements.
He survived.
Standing by. Locking on target.
Oops, and everything you had is dead.
Yes, General. Course plotted.
Radio channels open.
I've got a clear path. Cruiser here.
I've got a clear path. Now we get to sneak up behind him and start blasting them. Kill off a couple things, then we can retreat.
Yes, sir.
Go get that guy. Unfortunately, he's one of the free guys they got, but...
We should stay clear.
I don't like that these are that much faster. They're not supposed to be in the front line. They're even weaker than my Venators and Victories I've got. Come back! Stop being a little baby.
We can move on to the next area.
Oh god. I hate these guys.
Radio channels open. Yes, General. Anchors away.
Anchors away? You don't have anchors. You're a spaceship. Like, would they still use the, like, classic anchors away thing that, like, a Navy sailor would back in the olden days? Like, before any of us were even born? I don't think they would. I mean, I guess some places might still have boats, but, like, they're, like, repulsor lift boats. I hate you, AI. Can I just say this? You're annoying.
All clones on deck.
Just clustering everyone down here, huh?
All power diverting to weapons. No, sir.
As soon as I start hitting some actual ships with turbo lasers, I'm gonna stop moving.
I have the target in sight.
Let's blow something up.
Let me just stay right here.
Whatever it was they were looking for, it looks like they already found it.
Oh god. That bomber swarm terrifies me. You've got the captain.
Firing. Blasting target. We're all set here, Commander. Air cruiser, standing by. Blasters charged. It's Bravo 4. Yes, General. Striking target. Firing target. The enemy doesn't stand a chance.
Oh, that's a good missile barrage coming in. Although I forgot they have point defense lasers, so they probably will survive that barrage. If any of them even hit. A few of them did. That is so many bombs. It's actually missing a lot, it seems.
Focusing
yeah.
All firepower.
Focusing all firepower. That's what I want. I want more missiles and less lasers right now. They've got longer range. You guys need to stop getting close. You guys sit back a little bit.
Our launch bay has been destroyed.
You can't stop the amount of missiles coming in. It's not possible.
Sir, you're falling apart.
Yeah, that's right, nerd.
Battle station.
You get wrecked.
Cruiser here. We've got your orders, General. Reaching enemy hull. Firing. Clearing all orders. Locking on target. They're in our sights.
This munificent isn't even theirs. It's free. It's not fair. Time to die.
Battle station.
Aye.
Our launch bay has been disabled.
Our launch bay has been disabled. Oh no.
We've lost our launch bay.
We've lost our launch bay. That's not good. We'll make short work of them. The primary engine system is down. Oh god. What are we going to do? We shut out our lasers.
Primary engine system is down.
There's no way we lose this. I refuse to accept that. Fighters, do a better job of killing bombers, please. They just have so many tiny ships I have to kill, which sucks. Also, if I was smart, I would have jumped in, killed all their stuff, and then left. Because it would have taken away some of their Corvettes, their Munificent, some fighters and bombers. That would have been the smart idea, but smart is not something I am. But as soon as that guy dies, we win? Do we win? They have nothing big. We don't win. Ah, I couldn't. I wanted to press it again. That's super lame and dumb and not fair. We should have won that, although we killed a lot. They have, like, basically... Someone retreated. Oh, yeah, it should be... yeah, an Acclimator and a Pelta. Nice. We don't lose. Just a tactical withdrawal of my entire fleet that doesn't exist anymore.
Constructing unit.
Vehicle. No, not Acclimator 2s.
Constructing unit.
Carrier Acclimators.
Vehicle in production.
Carrier Acclimators. I'll leave those guys.
Construction complete.
Oh my.
Construction complete.
Unit canceled.
If we just cancel one
unit
each
canceled.
Of these so we can get this. Building and then Brentel started. 4 is about to get hit. Please let me send my fleet over. Thank you.
Constructing. Tactical battle imminent.
Oh my god! Stop spamming carriers. It's not fair. So don't do it. There we go.
Reinforcements en route.
Yeah, get your stupid bulwark shot.
Reinforcements.
And it lost its engines. Perfect. Quentin's here.
Plot our course. Reinforcements.
Everyone just kind of get out of the way.
Reinforcements on route.
Ready for action. Station ready. Orbital command available.
En route.
What's the order?
How many Corvettes do you spawn?
What is it, sir?
Full extra set, huh?
En route.
Ready to commence. Closing on the target. Standing by. I copy that.
Ready to deliver.
Yes, sir.
Those are all group 2. Get in here and defend this guy.
What's the order? What is it?
You guys are also joining up with group 2.
This is it. Standing by.
Bomber
right, sir.
Bomber incoming.
I copy that.
Oh my god.
Right, sir.
What is this stupid fleet that they brought, man?
Available.
Here we go. Neuter your Munificent there.
What's the order?
You guys, don't even... Just do your best.
Target.
Just try and kill anything.
What is it, sir?
Any number of bombers you can kill is a win. It blows my mind that they don't kill that many bombers when they fight. Like, it seems a little bit ridiculous, yeah?
Them now.
What's the order?
Hey, These three need to get a little bit more up. You need to stop more bombs.
I'm on them.
Standing by. What's the order? What is it, sir?
Coming around.
All lights are green.
Let's move this bucket.
Sabotage the separatist vehicle.
Plot our course.
I've got them in my sights.
Awaiting your orders, sir. Ready for attack orders.
That takes care of that one.
On my way, Commander. Reinforcements arrived.
Hey, you, go defend this.
Excellent shot.
Oh, I didn't realize.
I can't do that. We're jamming this.
If I just activate that, it'll mess with all of their bombs and missiles and stuff. Oh, if I had known that, I would have done that so much more. Because that really screws with their bombs.
Back around for another
you two
round.
Come over here and defend this guy.
Getting a lock.
Good shot. I agree. What if you didn't shoot my big capital ships though?
Awaiting your order, sir.
Targeting computer online.
Air cruiser ready to come by.
Yes, General.
I'm taking serious
ready to deliver. Your orders?
I got one.
Standing by.
All lights are green.
Our space station is under attack. Intercepting.
We're missing that guy? Hey, we were missing one of those. We might be small, but we pack a punch. Let's take this thing out. Next shot's probably going to go into this bulwark again to render it even further worthless.
I'm on them. A target locked.
Target locked.
You guys need to, like, focus down these Kolovex.
Fire.
Eliminating target.
I need. Oh, my voice just cracked. Ah.
I copy that.
I need some of these dudes to come in here and defend the shipyard, please.
You've got the captain. We've got secondary reinforcements on our acquaintance here.
You know what? No, you guys are gonna defend this. Not that you're gonna really be able to do much.
Get behind.
Primary target acquired. Locked on.
I have them now.
Come on. Take him out.
Destroying the Techno Union ships.
Watch your tail. Good work.
We've got secondary reinforcements standing by.
I'm on them.
Come on. Yeah, there we go.
Open fire.
Destroying the Techno Union ships.
That's the way it's done.
Sir, all your squad leads have been destroyed.
A laser bank has been lost.
That takes care of that one.
Come on. Die faster, please.
All lights are green.
Safety check complete.
Ah, well, we lost our shipyard. That's annoying. Thankfully, it wasn't like a dreadnought shipyard, so it's not that expensive, but still.
Coming back around for another round.
Sucks that we lost it to begin with.
Target locked.
Sir, we've done it.
Space station under attack.
Getting a lock.
Yeah, we just gotta slowly kill all these stupid carriers.
Intercepting.
Enemy reinforcements have arrived. Sensors picking up an enemy squadron approaching up ahead.
I'm on them.
Please.
Stay in formation.
There we go. See, there's no way we're gonna let that guy live, right? Our goal on two is starting to get smacked a little bit.
Nowhere to run. Get behind them.
Come on. Don't let him run. Don't let him live. Good. Let's take this guy out because he's here. And he's
excellent
big.
Shot. Falling out of formation.
We'll have the main group start targeting some other stuff. And of course we're going to hit the bulwark with that. Just because it's there.
I got one. I have them now.
There we go. Pretty much neuters that thing.
I'm on them.
All lights are green.
Coming around.
Honestly, I feel like the Invincible class dreadnoughts are still some of the strongest ships in this game because of the missile launchers.
I've got them in my sights.
It's crazy how powerful a missile barrage is because they're so long range and they hit way more often. Really? You just called more of your stupid carriers out of hyperspace?
Enemies in range.
Like, see, they home into these little ships is what makes them so good. Which is why I don't know about switching from Victory 1s to Victory 2s. The Victory 2 makes a better, like, frontline brawler ship in terms of it's got more turbo lasers and ion cannons, but it loses all of its missiles.
Go after the
which I feel like are definitely... At least the way the AI is currently playing, the missile launchers are way more important.
Space station under attack.
Regroup for another attack.
Go ahead and get like
what's the order? What is it, sir? Standing by.
All of you guys grouped up now. Here we go. He took that guy out. Took that guy out.
Your orders? Preparing assault.
Target locked.
Ooh, nice. He's getting hit with some torpedoes.
Intercepting. They're coming in quick.
Nice. Blast that guy. Another bulwark too, huh?
I'm on them.
Interesting.
Sir, I've detected.
I mean, shoot, I guess we have these guys start targeting it. Not the new one. It's still out of range, but they can start shooting at the old one, I guess.
Get behind them. More enemy craft.
Sir, we've done it.
They're
reinforcements ready for command.
I have them now.
What?
At your command.
It's a pretty cool model. I think we saw this in the Clone Wars during the like droid arc when they had a big like meeting of a bunch of admirals and generals, and the droid squad had to stop the separatists from blowing it up. I also don't know where the bulwarks come from. I'm guessing from like the comics and stuff would be my guess. Or they're just somewhere in the shows that I don't remember.
Excellent shot.
It's a lot of missiles that probably won't hit because there's too many point defense lasers that'll stop them. Maybe. Wait.
Where'd he go?
No. Oh, he did kill it though. Nice. You guys just started hitting this guy. Why not? Oh, they're trying to kill my Invincible class dreadnought because it's an archaic museum ship. Come on, give me that hypervelocity gun. Come on. There we go. You guys have to target on this guy first. It's a little bit more important to take him out.
I got one.
Killed his engine, so he's gonna stop a little bit further out. That's good.
Receiving
message. Out of formation.
Come on.
Draw their fire.
Come on. It got that heavy ion cannon.
I've detected.
Come on.
Attack formation. Go after.
Come on.
We're going to need you to hold them off.
Your orders? We've done it.
How are you guys missing this much? Some of those were going way over. Another bulwark too, huh?
They're coming in quick. I've got them in my sight.
Didn't realize how many of those things you brought. I thought you only had one, to be honest.
Wait,
that makes seven. Yeah, you tell him, clone trooper. I'll take this guy out. Great shooting, trooper! Thanks.
Coming back around.
I try.
Engines are out.
The engines are out.
Primary drive system is down.
Commander, they're hitting us.
Missiles at the ready. Sir, we've done it. We've got it. Taking them out.
If they could not spam these carrier ships, I'd be much happier. If I didn't have to deal with them bringing in like 30 of them total. Come on, take this guy out. I'm trying to run, I don't want that to happen. Whatever, hit this guy. I hit this guy now. That missile barrage should take him out. Yep, there we go. Killed another one. We're probably gonna lose this entire like garrison fleet that we had. But that's fine. We've been building up a new real fleet for a reason.
They've destroyed our lasers.
Containing a Praetor. I kinda wanna build myself a Mandator at this point. It's very tempting. Oh my god. So many Bulwark 2s. I don't think I can kill that many. I guess I should rather than shooting at stupid carriers. Also, I guess it would be smart to take all of my bombers and have them like actually start fighting.
Where'd he go?
I was so convinced that they had like very few bulwarks that I was actually still targeting primarily the little carrier ships, and that's turning out to probably have been a mistake. If I had to guess. The enemy is not in full retreat, you're wrong. We're gonna be soon at this rate. Do not let him run. Yeah. You don't get out of here. You die, you jerk. Ah, I set the... I overwrote the stations with the bombers. Whoops.
The lasers are our target.
Now these guys should probably actually target the carriers.
It's
about all they're gonna be able to kill.
Station ready. Locking on target.
Cruiser ready for combat.
Sir, we've done it.
Training weapons on target.
Another one. Oh my god. How am I supposed to stop this thing? And they were sending this against a planet that didn't have us any fleet above it. It was just the space station. I guess they were really terrified they were gonna lose, huh?
At your command.
Hey, at this rate, we're killing carriers. Because we're not killing any more bulwarks. I wish they died in two hypervelocity hits, because then I could take that guy out too, but... I guess at least at this rate, there'll be less things here when my secondary fleet arrives.
Was there something I said?
Hypervelocity gun available.
Okay, I was really gonna cry if we missed that guy at the very end. I don't think we're killing this carrier before we lose.
Concentrating fire.
Maybe if we boost weapon power, we got a chance. Oh, wait. Nah. Oh, my lordy. 33 of those things died, and there was still more. There's still 6 more. That is still a sizable enemy fleet.
I copy. Republic Light Cruiser responding.
Tactical battle imminent.
This is tactical. I'm sending these two guys in on their own. Because they're going to show up. And we're going to get to kill a bulwark because they're here. Probably. Maybe. Hopefully. Because I think...
Our Quentin's here.
We can probably dodge the AI well enough.
Republic light cruiser responding.
Actually, if they're gonna go up that way, we're going down.
All power to the engines.
Yeah, all power to those engines. Whee! We're zooming. And because we're going to do more of the cheese strat, I'm going to pause it and I'll be right back when I probably have won the battle. Depends on whether or not these bombers cut me off or anything. I'll be right back. I just want to pop back in and say this guy's dumb because he was killing himself in these asteroid fields down here. So that's pretty funny. We might be able to kill him with two. I just hit him with a one. We might just be able to hit him with only two to win or to kill him because no. But he looks like he's gonna go drive into him again. That's awesome. I love how dumb this guy is. Oh, wait, maybe he's not. Maybe he learned his lesson this time. That's a shame. Either way, these Arquintons are amazing because they are so fast. Come on, give me another hypervelocity shot. I will cheese my way to victory if the AI is gonna spam this much. Oh, this is what it's like. This is what I've been doing for the past couple battles. Did a couple in the last episode, doing it in this one. It's what you gotta do. Republic light cruiser responding. The AI just builds massive super fleets that I can't stand against. This is what you gotta do to win. You just gotta cheese it. I mean, you don't have to, but this is the most maybe not efficient in terms of my time and my sanity, but it's the most efficient in terms of not wasting tons of ships and money. Oh, nice. We killed two bulwarks and one of the carriers with that shot. That was good. All right, I'll be right back when we win. All right, we're back, and we win as soon as I can target this guy through the horde. There we go. God. And I have to spend another, like, 20,000 credits building this planet back up. There's nothing we can't at least they're not fighting this thing. Alright. We're gonna... What do you have here? Just three of those, huh? Alright, these are the planets building stuff. Just get these two together. No, that's it. We're going to pause it here. I'm going to end this episode here. I can't be bothered to do another battle. We need so much more money to rebuild. We almost took Mustafar. We defended a couple planets by cheese. The classic strategy. I hope you guys enjoyed this one, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.